I still roll down hills and chase butterflies through fields because it connects me to my environment. Maintaining a constant willingness to learn leads to inner peace and enlightenment. The world slows down when my feet are off the ground.